Father God, I thank you so much for the hands that prepared the food, that donated the clothes, people searching around, finding things specifically for people that they might have met before. Father, thank you for our hearts, that you're preparing our hearts to go into the city. Father, help us to not think of ourselves and not think of how hungry we might be when this is all over, that we think about the people and mindfully, prayerfully, for these people that we're here to help, Father.
All right, so where are we going today?
Today we're going to feed the homeless.
All right, and where are we going? Like, what spots?
We're going to Love Park.
Love Park, and we're going on New Front Street?
Yeah, in the subway.
Speak and say the words that no one else will ever say. Love, love like the world we know is over in a day. I'm gonna show you love in every language. I'm gonna speak the words that need no form. I'm gonna give you what you never had before.
Are the people different than you thought they were going to be?
Yeah.
Yeah? How so?
Most people think they're not really down to earth. You know, they're different, but you really notice it's really you and I. They're just like you and I.
I'm going to show you love in every language. I'm going to speak the words that need no form. I'm going to give you what you never had before.
definitely do it
I'm doing it again next time.
It's always fun to come out here and help out.
Yeah, part of our family, you know, because he knows my family.
Really. We are one in the Spirit. We are one in the Lord. We are one in the Spirit. We are one in the Lord. And we pray that our unity may one day be restored. And they'll know we are Christians by our love, by our love. Yeah, they'll know we are Christians by our love.
Dear God, I thank you for all these people who have come forward to sacrifice their time, their energy, their day. God, I pray that they would walk into this thing knowing that they're not do-gooders, that this is not just a good thing, but this is revolutionary, that they are life and they are world changers today. God, I pray that you would change their lives. I pray that everybody here would be blessed, not with a pat on the back, but literally with their eyes being opened to something that you'd like them to see.